5 massive boards. They're trying to hunt me down. I'm not kidding. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Josh, the 5-5 Crazy Adventure. Don't forget to subscribe down below, smash the like button. So anyways, I'm here, not wasting no time. I'm back here at Farmer's Secret Land. Shh, it's a secret, folks. It's a secret land. So I'm here, call us down this creepy looking wooden steps. To call it down there. I'm back at the Farmer's Secret Land. See the top of someone's land? Someone owns that. A car went down the cliff, down the edge. Would this be a good idea? Or would this be a bad idea? So? I legit just hit a blank spot. And here's the main wreckage right here. You can see this one. The plane, you can see a chassis. Is this Farmer's Secret Land? Does this forest land have paranormal history behind it? Which side is the classic car on? Which side? That's crazy. That's absolutely crazy. How did a dozen nodes know which side the car is on? Did something bad happen with this call? Did something happen badly involving this call? Was there somebody inside of this car when it crashed? Is this a crime scene? Is there any spirits there right now? Because I know there's something here. There's something that's here. I can't put my mind to it. Is there any bad energy here? What the fuck? Is there any spirits by this call? You cannot follow me, but you can speak in my microphone or make your presence to be known, but that's it. Can you make a sign that you're here? Is there a sign that you can make with this call? Is there any spiritual attached with this car that crashed? Was there anybody was inside of this car that crashed? That now it's a crime scene? Are you here? Can you make a sign that you're here? I just got extra coldness right here. Are you with me right now? Like I said, you cannot follow me, or you cannot attach yourself to me. Is there any spirits right here? Can you point, where are you, which direction you are standing? Where are you standing? Is that two spirits? Oh. Are you trapped in this forest? What happened to the classical? Was that you in the classical that crashed? Is there any spirits lingers in this forest? Did anyone was in the car when it crashed? Did anyone found you? There's four massive bullets. Okay, now there's five massive bullets. They're trying to hunt me down. I'm not kidding. Oh my God. I'm actually being haunted right now. Oh my God, oh my God.
That is so loud. First thing I'm dinner.
Okay.
changing speed and I'm walking away. That's loud bullet number. What are those? Those are loud. Icky. That was my head. Oh my god. What are those? I never had that happen. It's moving trees when I'm moving away. Now there's another one on that tree when I'm walking away. Wow. I'm trying to do a ghost hunt and now I'm being hunted.
Oh, my legs. Thank you. Movement. I'll let you just have movement. And a tree. That's actually creepy. Who wants to put a house, and a tree on a tree stump? That's actually pretty creepy. Thank you for watching. So I'll see you guys in the next crazy adventure, and see you guys in the next crazy adventure. Peace out. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, share. Peace out.